Justin Demong, and I'm the organizer of this afternoon's event. Ishmael Reed to discuss his most recent collection of essays, Barack Obama and Jim Crow Media. But before we get into it, I'd like to make a couple of preliminary remarks about the program. I would like to ask all of you who have your various recording and archiving devices, cell phones and so forth and so on, to turn those off, please. And to begin this afternoon, we have the great honor of a man, one of the great intellectual artist warriors of our times. He's a preeminent presence in the history of this country. A man who formed the first Black Studies Department in the history of the United States. So please join me in welcoming Dr. Nathan Hare.
Singers little songwriter award, songwriter of the year award from the West Coast Blues Hall of Fame. And he's even done a debut with his wife. He's there, you know, in the music. He's done a debut recently as a jazz pianist and started his own band, Ishmael Reeves Quintet. He can do it all. The British Voice has said that one of his CDs conjured as one of the best spoken word albums. But I think that the thing that I like most about him is that he gives back to the community. I was not surprised that he won the MacArthur Foundation Award. But what surprised me was when the reporter asked him, what is he going to do with the money of the award? And he said that he was going to be right there in Oakland, which is why he deals with his wife. And so he does give back. This is a thing that stands out as even formed publishing companies to try to help other writers to get their work in print. So he gives back, and that's the topping on the cake. So it is my pleasure to present to you veteran professor, the greatest writing is fighting champion of all times, the author of Barack Obama, the Jim Crow Media, and the return of the Nigger Breakers, Ishmael Reed.